Hello, my loves. Hello, hello. Look at me, y'all. Can y'all tell I just woke up not too long ago? Can you tell? You guys, I went to bed so late and then I woke up early. And I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I had to like fall back to sleep a little bit just to, you know, before we got started. I want to go ahead and get this look in really quick before we go live for the vision board. So I did put up, I did schedule the vision board party for a half an hour later than what we discussed. You guys know I'm always late. I'm working, y'all. I'm working on it, okay? It's part of the things that I got to do is start working on time management, y'all, okay? So, anyway, right now I'm just rubbing some eye cream in around my eye because I haven't put on any skincare. And I just got out the shower, washed my face and everything. And so I just want to get some skincare on, put that moisture back in, okay? And so what we're going to do just a neutral gold eye, okay? We're going to do just a little brownie and gold, okay? And we are gonna put a pop of color in the waterline. That is what we're gonna do, okay? And I wanna go ahead and get this done, like I said, before the vision board, because I don't wanna do any makeup during the vision board, because it's gonna be all about the vision. Okay, so let me go ahead and get started. So I'm not gonna talk very much in this video. I'm just gonna go ahead and focus on what I'm doing. And while I do this, let me just go ahead and play a little bit of something. So the palettes that I'm going to be using they're easy to find. They are very affordable. I'm going to go in with my Sienna palette by Profusion. This is a $10 palette. You see that you get plenty of product. And also it is a bang for your buck because it also performs well, okay? It's all good to get, you know, if you can find affordable products, but you want them to perform the way that you want them to. It's no good to save money, but you're getting a crappy product, okay? So, let me see. Okay. All right, let me just go on and play. What's this? Thank you. This is my ColourPop Golden State of Mind palette, and it's just a palette of all glitters, all different shades of glitters. Where yet? My little brush. My little cutie brush. Where it go? Thank you.
can barely take care of a plant, so you're probably not ready to get pregnant now. You can prevent pregnancy for up to 5 years with Mirena or Kylena, low-maintenance IUDs. Your doctor can place an IUD in just a few minutes and remove it at any time. Filling prescriptions could take longer. An IUD is more reliable than this and requires less attention than a toddler.
Don't use Mirena or Kylena if you have a pelvic infection, get infections easily, or have certain cancers. Less than 1% of users get a serious infection called PID. If you have pelvic or stomach pain, or if your IUD comes out, talk to your doctor. Your IUD may attach to or go through the uterus. Pregnancy with Mirena or Kylena is uncommon but can be life-threatening and may cause loss of pregnancy or...
When it comes to birth control, I armor up with Nexplanon. The birth control that goes in my arm. Because for the next 3 years, I know what I want. Armor up.
Do any of us need to hear about birth control? Easy brow, just a quick filling. Where you at? little brow gel. This is, oh, I'm sorry, my brow pencil was Anastasia, and this is my Tarte Busy Gal Brow. I love that tiny little brush, y'all. And you just want to comb it on top of your hairs. It not only keeps the hairs in place, but it'll fill in those little spots. If you have any sparse or empty spots or anything, it'll fill in that. Also,
yeah. miss a deal with the Amazon app. Turn on notifications in your settings. Add upcoming deals to your watch list. And once they're live, claim your deals. Grab the Amazon app here.
Or the channel I've ever seen you skip the commercial and another one comes on. Maybe you should skip that commercial. If you don't want to hear this commercial, we're going to play another one. Commercial after every freaking If you can't tell. But you just do it to your liking. So you feel like you're comfortable. I don't know if I want to blush or not. I kind of do, I kind of don't. Maybe I'll just do a little highlight. Would suggest a brown, but I cannot find my brown. Sometimes when you have lashes on, it's a little bit more difficult to apply your liner. And then also these things dry out. That's why you see me constantly shaking it to get the ink down there. Okay. And you can do a wing if you would like. If you would like a wing. This liner isn't really performing how I want, so I don't want to mess up by forcing a wing. So I'm going to do that with my waterline color, okay? All right, so from here, you either would put on some lashes. I have on some individuals, so I'm just going to add a little mascara. You can just do a mascara if you like, if you're not a lash girl. So it's whatever you like. Also, I don't suggest, as far as the shimmer and the golds that I use, you don't have to use both. I added the second one, the Tarte Chrome Paint Pot, because the first glitter wasn't amped up or wasn't giving me enough shine, not to the point that I wanted or not to the intensity that I wanted it. So that's why I just added the Chrome Paint Pot. So you can choose either or. You know, you can also cut your crease or add a little concealer underneath your shimmer or your glitter so that you do get the intensity that you want, so it will show up a little bit better without you having to use more than one. Type of glitter. Okay. This mascara is a black brown because it's more of a natural, you know, get up and go type of mascara. But as you can see, it gives you what you need. Okay, and so I'm just gonna go back into my Profusion so that I can smoke out the lower lash line just a little bit. And I'm just gonna take this middle shade right here that I used in my outer corner. I'm gonna dip in, I'm just gonna go right there on the outer V. And you can do this as well, like, you know, if you're not gonna wear a wing or do a wing, you can just, you know, kind of give you that cat eye effect with your shadows. All the way along the lower lash line, just a little bit, you know, just enough for that outer V. Okay, and now we're going to do our pop of color in the waterline. So we're going to use this turquoise because it really pairs well with the gold. Okay, and so I just love these colored liners for this specific reason. You're doing a neutral look. You know, if you're not a person who likes to use, you know, bold, colorful shadows, you can do a nice neutral look, but then you can just add, you know, a little color without going overboard. If you can put your liner on without holding down below your eye, you are a beast. I've been trying to learn it, y'all. Jackie Aina, she got it down pat. She do not touch underneath her eye at all when she's putting on her liner. And I am rubbing it a couple of times, just going over it, because I do want it to really show up. You know, it's because the more you do it, the more it'll show up, okay? And like I said, just like with the shadows, you can just go, you know, bring it out just a little bit more. If you didn't do that wing with your top liner, okay? Beautiful pop of color. So that's it, y'all. Do a spray. Ooh, I love that spray. And I love the setting spray at the end because it really just allows you to, you know, just melt everything together, because blending is key when you're doing your makeup, okay? You don't want to be looking an unblended mess. especially if you're a girl who contours and all of that kind of stuff. You don't want all those sharp lines showing on your face, so you want to just do a nice spray over your face. All the powders and everything will melt in. Everything will blend well together. And there you go. And then I'm just going to do... Oh yeah, I did. Okay, it's hiding. I'm just gonna do a gloss. So the gloss I'm gonna use is Keep It Full, and this is the Milani Plumping Gloss and the Shimmer. Okay, so you know, just a nice gold gloss. Y'all on the live.